There was once a river. The river flowed through a land that ironically was arid and prone to drought. On the banks of this river lived tribal communities, impoverished, marginalized, and unheard.
पानी नहीं था, पानी बिल्कुल सूख जाता था नदी में,
पकता भी कम था, खाने में भी समस्या थोड़ी आ रही थी।
शुरुआत में मोटा भागना लोगों गिरवे जमीन मुकता था, व्याजवा पैसा काटता था।
हमारे गांव के लोग अधिकतर गुजरात मजदूरी पे जाते थे।
हमारे पास ना तो बच्चे पढ़ सकते थे हमारे, और सब कुछ वसु सब बेच देना पड़ता था।
नियरली 75 to 90% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन यूज्ड टू माइग्रेट टू द टाउन्स फॉर लाइवलीहुड। सो नियरली 8 months इन अ ईयर विद चिल्ड्रन दे वुड गो, विद वाइफ दे वुड गो, नथिंग कुड बी वर्स देन दैट।
Something clearly needed to change. But what was the ideal way to change the lives of the community in this region? These two people decided to start an organization that could be a catalyst for change in this area.
जब हमने 40 साल पहले काम किया तो इतनी पॉवर्टी थी, तो पॉवर्टी के अंदर सबसे पहले घर में खाना आना जरूरी था।
So we decided we will ask people what they want. And unanimously, not a single person came out for health or education, though they needed it, but it was not their priority. So they said, give us water.
Here was the beginnings of an idea. The first challenge when Satguru started in 1976 was creating easier access to the water that flowed so tantalizingly close.
The district is full of river rivulets. पर ये टोपोग्राफी है, बरसात गिरती थी और सारा बह जाता था, तो ये महसूस हुआ कि कोई ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर बनाया जाए कि जिससे पानी को रोका जा सके।
The work began with the construction of check dams. Structures like this started appearing along the length of the river.
Check dam is basically a water harvesting structure. It is built across the river to harvest water.
But would this work? Would it ensure that the farming community actually got access to water?
हमारे check dam पे पानी है, तो वहाँ हम water pump लगाते हैं, water pump से हम pipe लगाकर खेत में लाते हैं। हमारे पास अभी आता है मक्का आती है और तुअर। पहले तो 5,000 का भी नहीं होता था, पानी की वजह से हमारे 10-15,000 का हो रहा है अभी, और भी कुछ ज्यादा होएगा तो और भी हम आगे बढ़ेंगे।
The idea was beginning to take root, but it wasn't so simple. The terrain in this region was undulating. How could water reach the uplands and benefit farmers like Dhan Singh?
Then we identified that okay, this is the area where lift irrigation is the appropriate method.
हमने एप्लीकेशन दी और सदगुरु ने आकर के पंप हाउस बना करके फिट कर दिया।
लिफ्ट इरिगेशन सिस्टम में हाईएस्ट पॉइंट तक पानी को ले जाया जाता है और हाईएस्ट पॉइंट से पूरे गांव में पानी को एज अ ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स दिया जाता है।
हमारे गांव के लोग जाते थे बाहर काम पर, वो जाना बंद किया क्योंकि पहले बिल्कुल गरीब स्थिति थी, साइकिल भी नहीं थी। एलआई होने के बाद हमारे मतलब सारी विकास हो गया, ये मोटरसाइकिल करीबन 15 है गांव में।
एक्सेस टू वाटर चेंज द लाइव्स ऑफ द कम्युनिटी।
ऑल थ्रू आउट सेंचुरीज सिविलाइजेशन हैव फ्लरिश्ड ऑल अराउंड द वाटर एंड इयर्स टू कम और सेंचुरीज टू कम water is going to be prime things.
But these were complex systems. How could the community manage them independently? And change would not be sustainable unless they could.
Every lift irrigation scheme has a cooperative. All the water user farmers are the members of this cooperative, and they are fully responsible for managing, maintaining, and taking benefit of this lift irrigation scheme.
सभी समितियों ने मिलकर हमने फेडरेशन बनाया और फेडरेशन भी यही काम करता है, सभी एलआईओ को देख रेख करता है, समय पे बिल भरा जाता है.
I have not heard any other example in the tribal regions of our country where community is managing this most sophisticated instrument of lift irrigation.
With the community taking ownership, the change looks stronger and the growth more sustainable. But for farmers like Basant, things still looked bleak. He did not live near enough the river for lift irrigation schemes to work. How could water growth and prosperity reach him?
पहले पानी की बिल्कुल कमी थी, जैसा पानी गिरता सीधा बह के चला जाता था.
The organization introduced watershed development schemes here and trained the community in ways to conserve the water and the soil.
जमीन में नमी बनाए रखने के लिए पत्थर पाड़, मिट्टी पाड़, तालाब, कुआं, ये सब कोई हम काम करते हैं. जब ज़्यादा पानी रुकता है वहाँ धान होता है, और कम रुकता है वहाँ कुछ मक्का होने लगी है, पहले कुछ नहीं होता था.
Sadhguru was able to sustain growth because of partnerships with donors like the Tata Trusts.
Among the non-government funding agencies, Tata are the most prominent trust.
The organization was equally good at leveraging government funds.
Government started only with 10 lakh rupees in the beginning, and thereafter now in the latest development, they are giving anything between 15 crores to 20 crores a year.
For every 1 rupee given by the trust, they are able to raise 7 rupees from the government. The private funding provides the foundation. It helps them focus on areas like training and the building of village institutions, which are critical in making the organization unique and effective.
हमने कोई भी प्रोग्राम जो भी किया है उसके अंदर सबसे महत्वता ट्रेनिंग की है. उनको खुद को विश्वास आता है, विश्वास आने के बाद वो खुद करता है और लोगों को करवा पाता है.
The idea grew to maturity as the community started propelling their own change. The check dams and other schemes were replicated across the region, often at the bequest of the community, seeking the change that was now visible. For example, they introduced new agricultural techniques and brought in mechanization to increase the yield and speed up processes.
पहला तो हमारे जो बाप दादा करता आया था ने ये हमें देसी मकई वापता था. एमा हमारे 400 बहनों ने जीएम 6 मकई आपा मा आवी. पहला तो 10000 नी मकई थती थी, अत्यारे हमारे 25000 नी मकई.
એટલે પહેલા તો ભાઈઓ ટ્રેક્ટર ચલાવતા હતા, કોઈ લેડીઝ ટ્રેક્ટર નહોતી ચલાવતી. એટલે અમને સારું લાગે છે કે અમને ટ્રેક્ટર ચલાવતા બી આવડી ગયું.
The farmers began to search for additional sources of income. Sadhguru worked with them to bring in crops like vegetables, fruit and flowers.
पहले हमारे पड़े थे ने बे किलो मकी नहीं उड़ता था. हम ते सब्जी में हमें एक महीनों ते विषय टमाटर ने रेंगण ने वो ते हम किदाड़ एक 500 ना बेचता, किदाड़ एक 300 ना बेचता.
रैलीज एक बहुत अच्छा प्रोग्राम पुअर फार्मर के लिए है. उसका बेनिफिट ये है जो 0.10 हेक्टर में जो मेज की आमदनी 1000-2000 रुपया होती है, वो ट्रेलिस से अभी 50,000-70,000 रुपीस उसका मिलता है.
मैं तो 7 वर्ष थी फूल की खेती करी से. पानी वधारे थई से ने એટલે खेती फूल की वधारे थई से. ફૂલોની ખેતી કરી છે, એક બધો ખર્ચો કાઢતા અમે 50-60 હજાર જેવા બચે. અમે ફૂલદાળ વિમલ ઝોલા આવે છે ને એમાં ભરી પછી બાઇક ઉપર ટાંગી દાહોદ આપવા જાય છે.
The river witnessed centuries of change, saw a difference both in the people and the landscape. The forests in this region had vanished. Now Satguru tried to work with the community to reforest the area.
All our programs are eco-friendly, environment-friendly, and people-friendly in the sense that they don't disturb anyone.
એની જગ્યાએ પછી સદગુરુ દ્વારા કીધું કે આની જગ્યાએ તમે આવી ખેતી કરી શકો, તો અમુક અમુક ખેડૂતોએ શાકની ખેતી કરી છે. એ સદગુરુ દ્વારા અમને માર્ગદર્શન મળ્યું અને અમે વિચાર્યું કે આ વાત કરે છે બહુ સારી છે અને આપણને ઇન્કમ થશે એમાંથી. એમ
વી હેવ પ્લાન્ટેડ 6.5 crore ટ્રીઝ સો ફાર ઇન લાસ્ટ 25-30 યર્સ.
સદગુરુસ ગ્રીન ફોકસ લેડ ધેમ ટુ એન્કરેજિંગ ઓલ્ટરનેટ ફ્યુઅલ ઓપ્શન્સ ઇન ધ એરિયા લાઈક બાયોગેસ.
गोबर गैस से समय कम लगता है और जल्दी जल्दी हो जाता है और धुआं नहीं निकलता है, आंखें खराब नहीं होती और आग जल्दी जल जाती है, यानी कि लकड़ियों में प्रॉब्लम आती है आग जलाने में.
The idea which had propelled the organization to start had clearly come to fruition. The community's basic needs were met and they started looking for change in other facets of their life. Like this group of women who wanted to ensure the availability of water in their homes.
અમે મીટિંગ ભરી હતી, અમે 10 બહેનો જાય અને બેંકમાં પૈસા ભરીએ છે 50-50, તો પછી અમને ટંકીની આયોજના કરી આપી. અમને પાણી મળી ગયું, ઘણી શાંતિ થઈ ગઈ છે, અમને ઘરનું કામ જલ્દી પતાવી દઈએ છે અને અમે ખેતરે જલ્દી જઈએ છીએ.
Similarly, as the community grew, other changes occurred almost organically.
Once the life is stable in home, obviously many things follow. The children can go to school.
हमें कहना नहीं पड़ रहा कि तुम स्वास्थ्य की सेवा के लिए जाओ. सोचने की ताकत आ गई उनमें. एक because they were satisfied with basic need.
सब खुश है, मैं वो काम आवे तो हमारे बढ़िया रहे, लीली लहर थी हमारे गांव में.
पानी की वजह से हमारे थोड़े छोरे भी स्कूल जाने लग गए.
खावा पीवा में सुधारो थयो, कपड़ा में पहरवेश में सुधारो थयो.
नया सपना है कि अच्छे से मकान बनाएंगे, अच्छे से गाय लेंगे, अच्छी सी भैंस लेंगे और हमारे बच्चों को अच्छी तरह पढ़ाएंगे.
Over 35 years, the seed had taken root and grown strong. But could it be replicated?
अगर ट्राइबल एरिया के अंदर आदिवासियों की विकास की स्थिति को बदलना है, विकास कराना है, तो इसी प्रकार के कार्यक्रम होने चाहिए जो नीड बेस्ड हो. और ये मैं मानती हूँ कि बहुत जगह पर रिप्लिकेट हो सकता है. तो आज हमारा राजस्थान, मध्य प्रदेश स्टेट के साथ और ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट रिकग्नाइज, तो वो अपने वर्कर को यहाँ ट्रेनिंग के लिए भेजते हैं.
Satguru has changed the story of this region, but the story of the organization needs to go on to create still more change.
You know, this rural development is an endless game. There is no full stop, there is no terminal, that the station is come, that's fine. So it's an eternal thing. Development has no end.